Just a nice lot of curly maple we're pretty pleased with. So he's been working on cutting these boards up into stock blanks. So like I said, these are curly maple and it's nice quality stuff. We're very pleased with it. Sometimes wood is hard to find. It's good quality, but this is nice stuff. What we look for in maple is it needs to have adequate density, not have a lot of defects. Defects include knots, cracks, heartwood, that sort of thing. And it needs to have nice figure because people really like the curl and the maple. So the process of processing the wood in the stock blanks, patterns on the blanks, trying to get as many patterns as he can on the boards to nest them in. And then we'll trace around them. We'll cut them out on our big bandsaw, dry out if they are, dry out a tiny bit. And then from there, they'll go on our CNC machine. Thank you.
about as big as we're going to get. What do you think?
That's a good example of whiteboard and cutting real close to the pattern, how you can get so many more.
Okay, here you go, man.
Come in and we'll cut basically half. Come right here.
Go there. Yeah.